I find inspirations from the current happenings and time, the surroundings, the people and society. I always try to make a different comments through my artworks, through installations, painting, drawing, photography and multimedia works. I always try to make connections. The connections of social surroundings, the connections of our people, our news, all these are part of our influences for my practices. When comes the basic idea from the real life, generally it gets developed and creates a new re-dialogue on the stage of processing. As the pandemic creates a new sufferings, so many new meanings like social distancing, lockdown, quarantine, food rush, crisis came to my practices. So all these words, all these new aspects are changing our visions and our path also. We all know, all are going through a toughest time. This current pandemic has had a big impact across the world. We all know that. In the pandemic phase, an equally incident happens in West Bengal. Amphan cyclone that affected so badly in West Bengal. It left this devastated in so many districts and in the city of Kolkata. In my recent installation titled Trapped, a correspondence of recent time. It was always give me a better chance to connect with people and audience, to give my visions, to give my dialogues, to give my views on any subjects. I think this pandemic have also an other side, also another platform to rethink, to reconnect. So it gives me a chance to make a storage, to rethink, to visualize or to create a new path of my art practices. And I think that this pandemic will help me to make a new world of creativity. Thank you.